Carbon dioxide, which is a byproduct of fertilizer production, is essential to the meat industry as well as brewing and packaging of other foods. According to the British Meat Processors Association, the shop closure of two major fertilizer plants has slashed the UK's carbon dioxide supply by a devastating 60%.
Queen Margrethe II to bring Karen Blixen's image creating worlds to life in Netflix film.